Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Foolcraft 2. Third episode with me, the Great Gamer. Hope everybody's doing good. Last time we left off with me working my way down into the mine, and we are all the way down here at level 11. And I've kind of opened up a little bit of a room here. And I started branching out, going in that direction. And we're digging out for our smeltery down here. It's going to go up in the air a little bit over here. So we're going to need a lot of materials for that. I want to get this cleaned up around here with some stone. So I've got some cobble being cooked up in the furnace right over there to take care of that. Got some nickel here, but we need a diamond for that. We got some mana infused, but we need obsidian level for that. So that's not going to happen. We get this poor man's gold. We need an iron axe pick for that. We've got an iron one right here, but that iron, yeah, iron. I know this gold doesn't give you much. I think it's like a nugget, but I'm more interested in just cleaning up the area right now. And I've kind of been spoiled. I've been playing 1.12.2, and this Minecraft Foolcraft 2 is based off of Minecraft version 1.10.2. So the difference being that in 12.2, you can find clay, gravel, and sand at all kinds of levels underground. And so, yeah. And I'm going to have to go, because that's not the case here, I'm going to have to go out and do some biome. I left this open because there's some ores that I can't get. Well, that's iron. That's iron. There's some other stuff that you need diamond for. So that's why I left this open for now. But hopefully we're not going to run into too much problems with it. So anyway, what I'm saying is I've got to go clay hunting. And I was doing some other stuff. I thought I saw it. I've got my F7 on so I could see if I had plenty of lighting. But I was also working on securing the village for the sign-up Greybeard's Mine. Let's see, nighttime, let's sleep. I was working on securing the village. I was putting torches down around, and I was putting fences and a wall. I'll show you guys that. I was using birch wood, oak fences, and birch wood planks for that. But we got some more iron, and of course that fool's gold. So I'm going to put this in here. I do have some gravel. Add to the gravel a little bit. I mean, you can still get gravel underground, but I can't get the sand and the the other stuff. So, is this where my chicken is? Nope. The chicken is somewhere over here, maybe. I got a bone chicken and a bone chicken and a wood chicken. I need to breed them. Let me go get some seeds to breed them with. I can't remember exactly what. We're saving this for a quest. We're saving manure for a quest. We're saving this essence for a quest. So, yeah. But I'm going to go over here. Over here, yeah. I knew it was close. I just didn't remember where exactly it was. All right, come here, guys. I got something for you. What do you breed if you get a wood with a bone? I don't remember. You get a log chicken egg. Hey, bone chicken. Come here. Oh, I forgot to put the planks back in here. I was digging out the planks. Okay, you guys need to get back in the other room. How do I get you back in the other room? Or, I mean, not in the other room, but in the yard. There, go, 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 gadgets. Go. Go. There. Close that so they don't go out there and let my chickens out. All right, what I was saying is I've got to go on the map. Oh, the other thing I was doing is I went ahead and I saved, or not on here, but you can see where I made fences around over here, I think. And then this is where I made the wall. And this goes right at the cutoff for the windmill. So the windmill, okay, and you can see where this is the gray area. That's 100 blocks of that I took all 100 blocks around to protect. And I think the only thing it protects from is explosions. Creeper explosions don't do damage, I think. But I'm not sure. Wow, where'd all you guys come from? You're all red priests. Wow, okay. I was going to look at the map and see where I thought... okay, we need to go out here to the river and try to get some sand and some... Or maybe over here. Should take some... Oh, and I also tore down a building that was here. I needed the wood and the quickness, so I did that. All right, let's go out here. Oh, yeah, and the wall for the birch comes over here and connects with the cows here. So... All right, what we're looking for is obviously sand, clay, and gravel. So there's some gravel, clay, bad. Are you serious? I can't pick it up because I don't have any inventory space. Okay, no. I'm just lagging. Apparently, I'm just lagging really hard. Pick that, pick it up, let's go. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, I can turn the F7 off for now. There's still more clay to get. Okay. Gotta go up quick for breath and then come right back down. This is digging faster underwater than I remember it doing. But that's okay, I'm not gonna complain. Looks like we're gonna have plenty of clay and then we just have to get the others. Really, the sand is going to be the issue because I've already got quite a bit of gravel. So, come on. Go up, up, up. Pick it all up, pick it all up. Let's go. Breathe. So yeah, we're gonna have plenty of clay. I really don't anticipate having a problem with clay. Okay, let's eat something. So did you guys figure out in my last episode how many crafting tables I actually made in that episode? I made 14 in bulk, and then I made quite a few individual ones throughout the episode, starting at the very beginning where I forgot whether I had made one or not. I'll have to look at see in the comments. The video hasn't gone up yet according to this, my recording schedule. So I'm recording the episode before the other one has gone up. But I'll be interested to see your comments on that. And again, if anybody has anything they want to see me do in this mod pack, or have any suggestions for stuff, let me know. I'm trying to add Feed the Beast Revelation to the mod pack. I mean, to the video schedule. Sorry. To the video schedule. Because I want to do that pack off of Stocko's server. They're having issues with the server right now, lagging and stuff, so I definitely don't want to do anything on there until that gets somewhat sorted out or something. We go up. So what happened? Oh, my shovel broke. Okay. I gotta say, what is going on? Okay, it's getting dark. I need to head back. I don't want to be out here fiddling around in the water or wherever while we're waiting for mobs to spawn. Didn't want to break that. Didn't intentionally break that right there, but okay. Let's get back to our house. We have been breeding the cows just a little bit. We're up to 4 of them now. So that's good. All right, so somewhere around here. Okay, this is where I was gonna show you guys. The wall goes here, but I've gotta fix it. But then it goes right to the thing up there, just to the fences. So yeah, and then all the way around to there, and quite a ways past this. So that is a thing. See, it goes down there, plus there's a gate there. I've got to figure out a way to block off, so that we can have a way for them not to get attacked. I'm trying to protect the villagers as much as possible. And I gotta put down a lot more torches. A lot more torches. Okay. How you doing, buddy? What do you got? Yeah, you're the butcher. Okay. So yeah, see, we only got 35 sand. And I probably got that much in, well, I don't have that much in gravel yet. But I do over here. Where did I put it? No, I put dirt in there for some reason. So we'll keep that in there. over here, yeah, the gravel. So let's just take that. Yeah. And we can put this in. Like I said, we got plenty of clay. Wow. Lots of clay. Yeah. Definitely got plenty of clay. Sand is gonna be the issue. Get some grout going. And then we just have to, I'm gonna have to make some furnaces this episode. That's okay. Because I got something I need to do. And that is, I made furnace boots. But I need to make, for my quest, or for my quest book, getting started, I turned in the wheat, so this was turn in 64 wheat, so we did that, and we got 128 wheat for that. So now we're over here, and we gotta make a kitchen, cow in a jar, but over here is complete the armor set. We did the one for the wood, but we got to make a furnace, and we get 8 blocks of coal for that, and then we can make furnace armor. So that's what we're going to do this episode. So let's make some furnace. as Isco likes to call it. And let's see, we only need 5. So, clear the grid. Hot topic. I'll take that. And detect. Claim. There we go. Now we have to do a helmet and boots. So I just need to do the boots. Or no, the helmet. I already got the boots. Just need to do the helmet. And of course, if you wear 2 of these, you get the auto smelting. Oh, by the way, if you have 2 of the crafting ones on, you hit, double hit R. Nope, that didn't work. Double hit R, or hit R, and it'll bring up a grid, crafting grid. So yeah, it does give you a way to automatically craft.